Okay, I'm going to let Bailey go, and I want you to go this way to that way, but I don't know which way she will go. There you go. You're free. Run free, Willie. Bailey. I let her go earlier this afternoon. She had a tremendous run around. Way off in the distance over that way, she had a run around. She looked like a deer running across the field, hopping and popping all over the place in miniature. Where did she go? There she is. Very quiet evening wind-wise. And the moon is in the center. About a little over a half moon, whatever that is. Some kind of practicing soccer in the distance. The playground is empty. The park is, for all intents and purposes, empty. There's a few cars over there, but doesn't really amount to many people around here. And in the sky, wow. And there's Mikasa Park. Well, this is Mikasa Park. There's Mikasa Lodge and the extension coming along. Driveway to my place. And there's my place way over, well, right there on the other side in the courtyard. And this is Bailey's playground. And she's leaving me. She's extending her distance from me. Bailey! She's not paying attention. She's on a trail. I think I know what it is. I saw that. Well, that's enough of this one. Bailey's visit for the Thanksgiving thinking. Thanksgiving what? Yeah, Thanksgiving. Thanks for the big backyard to play in.